Good morning, everyone. I just wanted to, I've just made a smoothie and it's so delicious that I wanted to share with you the recipe. So if you have a pen and paper, if you want to write this down. So I used a little bit of passion fruit yogurt, some light milk, normal orange juice, some berries, a little bit of muesli, some seed mix, some hokey pokey ice cream, which I don't normally put in, but it's Easter, so and also being Easter season, I also put some just crumbled some chocolate brownie in there as well, and some iced berry stuff that I had in the fridge. So I'm not sure of the portions, but just do as you wish and add and subtract whatever you like. But yeah, very, very delicious. And yeah, happy Easter smoothie is what I'm going to call it. It also has nuts in there, almond nuts, and because my son is not with me this weekend, I can put it in there. Him being nut intolerant, some other intolerant stuff too. But yeah, so that is my tip, my recipes, happy Easter smoothie recipe. But also just wanted to say hello and hoping that you're all well and, you know, having, enjoying the days with love and joy and peace and you know, filling your mind with you know, things that are going to subject matters that are going to move you forward and upwards in your life. So there you go. All right, well, take care and God bless everyone. Enjoy your day and the Easter season celebration, or yeah, and our love of God as well. All right, God bless. Bye.